up, guys? This is Luke Golson here to do a VHS review. I'm here at my friend's house because so I figured out I could review E.T. the Extraterrestrial 1988 VHS. I haven't seen the movie yet, so comment below how good it is. No film critique. Came with a green lid and green reel. That's awesome. Label. Film strips intact.